Developing news tonight in DeKalb County, Missouri, where the Sheriff's Department is investigating a homicide at a home in Union Star. These are pictures from that scene. The Sheriff's Department tells us they've been on the scene since late Monday night. There are a number of officers still there. They have put up barriers around much of the house now, and we're working to learn more about what exactly happened.